Alright my fighters, so as you can see we finally hit our goal, 15,000 subscribers, and we did it just in time before the end of October, which is pretty phenomenal. I am extremely thankful for all your support, I really appreciate it, and I'll always do my best to bring you guys the best content I can to help you with the game and to entertain you as well. Now, as a celebration for our achievement, because we did hit our goal in time, I am going to make a special Q&A video, and I am going to answer your questions. Now, where are you going to ask me your questions? In the comment section of this video. Let me know your questions in the comment section of this video, and later on, I think tomorrow, a day is actually good enough so that everybody has the time to actually give me their questions. And tomorrow I am going to sit down and try to answer as many questions as I can from your questions that you are going to leave in the comment section of this video. So yeah, basically the plan is as follows. You will leave your questions now in the comment section of this video, and tomorrow at this time or something around that time, I am going to sit down and answer all your questions, and hopefully I will upload the video either tomorrow or after tomorrow, depending on how many news we get actually tomorrow, because I am expecting big news actually. So depending on how many news we get tomorrow, I am either going to upload the video tomorrow or after tomorrow, but it's not going to be any later than that. So yeah, basically let me know your opinion, let me know your questions in the comments section below, and once again I am really thankful for all your support. You guys are just the absolute best community. In a matter of 1 second you actually made us hit our goal. Like seriously, I just posted the post and in a matter of 1 second we already hit our goal. That was just crazy. You guys are the absolute best, and I am really thankful, and I am extremely happy that I have you all here with me. You guys are just amazing, and I'll always, as I said before, do my best to bring you guys the best content I can. Anyways, with that being said, that was everything for today, and until next time, Super Saiyan 4 Rami is out of here.